Okay, so starting with the modulation, you get to your second ending and you play your turn around. You land on F and you go for another turn around. It goes F, D7, then E flat minor with the seventh, and A flat 7. So that's A flat 6-3, but I'm adding the seventh, G flat. Okay, D flat major 7. D flat diminished over F flat. Back to E flat minor 7 and A flat dominant 7. That will repeat. Then the third line is almost identical, except the second chord is B flat minor 7. E flat minor 7 to A flat dominant. Now the final line, D major 7 starts all the lines. This is B flat dominant 7. Then here's your modulation, G minor 7 to C7.